our desktop, on our desktop when we switch on our computer. Step 2, click on the all program when the start menu appears. When we click on the start button, then we see there is another option at the top of the start button, and that option known by all program. So we need to click on that program, we need to click on that icon which is known by all programs, and then there is a menu appear. So and under that menu, we need to again click on the Microsoft Office. There is the MS Office which is known by Microsoft Office, and we need to click on that option. After this, after the click on Microsoft Office, we have another option like Microsoft Word 2010. So on that time, we need to click on that option, and we see there is a Microsoft window will appear on our computer screens. So class, basically there is a few steps which we follow for opening our, for editing or modifying our document, whatever we have in our computer system. Thank you, class. Thank you so much.